There's nothing. I feel empty. I try to walk and search, but it's just full of dark. Revenge and hatred. I need help. I need someone.
Salt. What do you know about the salt?
Plain.
Cheap.
Small.
Common.
Salty.
And simple. But what makes the salt so important for us? Why do people need this simple salt?
First, salt seasons. Salt causes flavor to come alive. Most people are simply living bland, flavorless life. That's the reason so many are striving to find some kind of high. There's no excitement, no thrill. Their lives are tasteless. It's the bland leading the bland.
Second, salt preserves. Salt is also valuable because it preserves. It prevents decay and restrains corruption. Before refrigerators was invented, it were necessary to salt the fish down to keep them edible. If ever there was a day when we need the preserving power of gospel salt, it is the day of corruption and the dead to decay.
Third, salt heals. Not only does salt season and preserve, salt heals. Salt has antiseptic and healing properties too. As a matter of fact, in Bible, times when little babies were born, they would give the baby a saline bath to hold down infection.
Fourth, salt irritates. Have you ever gotten a cut on your hand and then gotten salt in it? Salt definitely burns and irritates. When Jesus said in Mark chapter 9, verse 49a, "For everyone shall be salted with fire," his figure of speech indicated that fire and salt have something in common. Salt burns like fire. Be aware that the truth of God's word, when rubbing into the diseased world, will sting.
Fifth, salt penetrates. Salt has such powerful properties that just a pinch will permeate an entire gallon of water. In fact, it's one of the few major compounds that dissolve equally well in either hot or cold water. We must get the salt to the source, where it can penetrate, activate, and change society. We need to guard ourselves from becoming a salt warehouse. We need to be salt shakers, as one author wrote, "Out of the salt shakers, into the world."
Why are mocked in today's society? Why are we no longer respected? Because we have lost our saltiness. We've become good for nothing. Many of us understand because they themselves are saltness. What will it take to bring us to our knees?
Jesus is salt, and so you are. You can make difference, add colors to life, and Jesus wants you to be a salt. What are you waiting for? Be a blessing to others.
Pass the salt!